Just to say. it on down the mine. This is for the one who swings the hammer, driving home the nail. For the one behind the counter, ringing up the sales. For the one who fights the fire, the one who brings the mail. For everyone who works behind the scenes, in the factories and the fields, in the city streets and the quiet country towns. Working together like spokes inside a wheel, they keep this country turning around. Hello, Kansas, wheat field farmer, let me thank you for your time. You work a 40-hour week for a living, just to send it on down the line. Hello, West Virginia coal miner, let me thank you for your time. You work a 40-hour week for a living, just to send it on down the line. This is for the one who drives the big rig up and down the road. For the one out in the warehouse bringing in the load. For the waitress, the mechanic, the policeman on patrol. For everyone who works behind the scenes, with a spirit you can't replace with no machine. Hello, America. Let me thank you for your time.
What a great thing this was today. Eddie, I don't know if you were surprised or not.
Yes.
But, boy, I was surprised with the turnout myself.
Yeah.
All these folks here.
Yeah.
Eddie, as many of you may not know, he started in 1982, right? Wasn't that the year? I know. And once, about 8 years after he started, I made a telephone call. It was really late at night. It was 1994, during the ice storm. I don't remember the winter of the ice storms in 1994. And Beth and I and my kids were there skiing. And I had a little accident. I ran into a bridge abutment during a snowstorm coming back from Steve Liberty. And I thought, what am I going to do? The car was disabled. I made a call, and I made a call to Eddie Bitzel up here. And Eddie, do you remember what you did that night?
I come out and pick you guys up.
But you remember what car you were in? And this is an ice storm, and this is...
It was the Ford Escort.
So there's Beth and myself, Tori and Drew, our two kids, and Eddie in this little Escort in a blizzard. And Eddie comes up to Liberty, or close to Liberty. We've stopped at a house, and
just outside
Emmitsburg. And that's the kind of thing Eddie has done over the years. He's the guy that we called on when we were in a pinch, when any of us were in a pinch. And boy, after 38 years, we thought he was going to retire. But Homer, I think you might have an announcement.
Well, Ed, congrats on your retirement, but we're looking forward to seeing you back November 2nd. Yeah.
Hello, America. Let me thank you for your time.